Typically, empiric antibiotics are started if urinalysis is suggestive of UTI because delayed treatment increases the risk of renal scarring and other complications. Empiric oral antibiotics such as amoxicillin clavulanate, trimethoprim sulfamethoxazole, cephalexin, and cefixime are targeted at E. coli. Intravenous antibiotics are often started in young infants, patients who are toxic appearing, or those who have nausea and vomiting limiting their ability to take oral antibiotics. Ceftriaxone is a typical IV antibiotic for empiric treatment of UTI. Treatment can be tailored based on susceptibility results when culture data is available. The treatment course for pyelonephritis is 7 to 14 days. The treatment course for simple cystitis can often be shorter.